court decision supporting the lower court's denial of Roanoke's annexation suit merely postponed the inevitable day of reckoning. I do not intend to re-argue the case here. The pros and cons of annexation and consolidation have been thrashed out in detail for years and will continue to be debated. But I would be less than candid if I did not say this. I believe that Roanoke Valley cannot hope to keep pace with the progressive cities and metropolitan areas of Virginia if we continue on our present course. The complexities of municipal government have risen to the point that no metropolitan area of this size can afford the duplication of services and governmental costs we have today. It's sheer waste. The future of Roanoke, Salem, and Roanoke County cannot be divorced. Whether we like it or not, we will progress or stagnate together.